Marcione, listen to me for a bit. As you know, your mother has fallen ill. As a barber and surgeon, I will try to care for her. I don't know what to do, but I'll need to close the shop. Take this sign, go outside and put it on the door. We will work together. Grief divided is made lighter.
Click on the bag, take the Chiuso sign, and click on the door to put the sign on it.
Hello, friend. My name is Mario. I work as a bagamotto. My job is to carry the dead bodies away. The job pays well because nobody wants to touch the cursed dead. Just like nobody wants to touch my mother's cooking. Hello, friend.
A stitch in time saves nine.
Please do it, my son.
Remember that hard work is the mother of good fortune. A stitch in time saves... Have you put the... A stitch in time saves... Have you put the sign on the... A job well done is time well spent. Now I can go upstairs and try to treat your mother's disease. I need you to go out and seek knowledge about the disease so we can help her in the best possible way. Come back when you've learned something about the disease. Here's a florin for your good work so far. Knowledge is power.
Hey, try clicking the scoreboard. There's stuff to be seen.
Hello, friend. I can tell you certain facts. Just like Mama told me how to make lasagna. The sick get terrible swellings the size of eggs or even apples after a few days. When the swellings appear, dinner is over, so to speak. Then Mario gets to log them to the graves. Hello, friend. Right now, I'm taking a break. Pulling that heavy wagon is no easy job. It weighs about... I deserve a little rest. Hello, friend.
Health is better than wealth. What's up, my boy?
Your mother has no swelling.
Can you tell me about
that? That's
a good
sign.
You've been a good son. I'm proud of you, Marchione. Someone at the door. Please answer the front door, Margie.
Hello, kid. Is the barber surgeon here? You see, my mistress is ill. We have to... Now we want to try bloodletting through leech therapy. We were hoping your father could do it.
Who was it? But I can't leave your mother's side. Can you do it instead? Fantastic! Desperate times call for desperate measures. Now pay attention. The idea is to drain excess blood from the body to restore balance to the body's humors. Have a look at that page on the wall from my upcoming book on leeches. Study it and convince the man down.
Have you talked to your father? What did he say? Why isn't he here? Let me be the judge of that. It sounds almost too good to be true. Will you let me test your knowledge? How many humors does the body hold? Kids nowadays never practice what they preach. Go get your father, will you?
How did you do? Do you want to try again? Did you read about the four humors and the balance of the body? If not, it might help. Good luck.
Have you talked to your father? What did he say? Let me be... How many humors does the body hold? Kids nowadays never practice what they preach. Have you talked to your father? What did he say? How many humors does the body hold? Kids nowadays never... Have you talked to your father? What did... How many humors does... Amazing. Do you know why draining blood cures diseases? Kids nowadays... Have you talked to your father? What did he say? How many humors does the body... Amazing. Do you know... Truly you know your medicine. Amazing. I'll take you to my mistress.
Glad to meet you. As a childless woman, I always welcome children in my chambers.
Try to put the wriggly, slimy leeches onto the boobos.
Hmm.
Thank you. Let's pray that the treatment will help. As a sign of gratitude, I'll give you a ring. It grants access to the entire city. Now, Dio mio, it's gone. But how? Ah, the beggar who bumped into me near your house must have stolen. I can give you this florin instead. Here you go. Thanks for now. We might need you again.
Leeches don't help against plague. Think about all that icky work for no reason.